Good evening. We begin tonight with breaking news out of Edgefield County. Fire crews on the scene of a fire at the Pizza Hut on Augusta Road there in Edgefield.
Officials say the call came in just after 10 o'clock and there are no injuries reported this time, but we do have a crew heading down there to the scene to see what they can see, and we will bring that to you live just as soon as we can. Right.